New walkway is on its way to North Coast Harbor in Cleveland. Construction is currently underway for a pedestrian bridge that will allow you better access to buildings around the harbor. That includes the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame and the Great Lakes Science Center. North Coast Harbor's website says they are eyeing a completion date of sometime this summer.